देखिए, लेट्स फेस इट दैट जब हम रेडियो पर कुछ करते हैं, इट हैज़ टू साउंड एंटरटेनिंग. सो इफ आई जस्ट गो ऑन एयर एंड टॉक अबाउट अ सी एस आर एक्टिविटी विच इज यू नो विच इज हेल्पिंग द हेल्पिंग पीपल विच इज हेल्पिंग द नीडी, बट इफ इट्स नॉट एंटरटेनिंग, पीपल आर गोइंग टू ट्यून ऑफ सूनर ऑर लेटर. सो यू गॉट टू लर्न टू, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट ब्रांड्स कम ऑन. लेट्स फेस इट, जो कुछ भी रेडियो पर चलता है, प्रिंट पर चलता है, टीवी पर आ रहा है, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडिया में आ रहा है, this is time, right? And time is money for all these channels. So when corporates come in, you know, there's a lot of sponsorships that they get on our board and everything, and they lend their name to something like this. Unka bhi apna CSR angle clear hota hai, hame bhi, you know, media channels wagera ko bhi jo hai paisa mil jata hai to run that content, and in turn what we're doing is we're doing good for the society. I think somewhere down the line brands have understood that if they want to be if they want their brand to get viral, the one thing that they really need to work on today is goodwill. So I think goodwill kaise hoga, as I said, you know, attaching yourself with CSR initiatives, and attaching yourself to CSR initiatives which are entertaining, right, which make people, that when I take a message home along with a brand, right, for example an electronic brand, if I take it home and when I see my mother, I remember that yaar wo television company ki ad chal rahi thi, baat to sahi hai, main ghar aata hu apni maa ki taraf dhyan nahi deta hu, and I spend those 15 minutes with my mom every day whenever I go back home before I go into my room to, you know, change clothes or whatever. If I start doing that, I'm taking that brand home. So I think that is the way to go. I strongly believe that CSR is going to be the flavor of a long, long time to come. I think that's where brands need to concentrate. That will get them goodwill, that will get them numbers.